Hi everyone, Shelley Panzarella, and this is your Mortgage Moment. Today I want to talk about the FHA flip rule. What is that, you ask? Well, just in case you didn't remember, FHA does have a 91-day flip rule. What does that mean? A buyer cannot go into contract on a home that has been owned less than 90 days from when the seller purchased it. On the 91st day, you can absolutely go into contract and it will be eligible for FHA financing. So whether you're a listing agent or your buyer's agent, just remember that FHA has a 91-day flip rule. If you have any questions about this, please reach out to one of your favorite Prosperity Lending loan officers and have a productive week. Boom! Yes! Okay, one more.